Wayward spirit beckons. I shall name you foundling, and you may call me Sesta Janessa. You're uninitiated in the Raphaid's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a man like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos, and some tar too. And I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name.
Allegiances lie to those who are fatah, or spirits. They entertain themselves with drunken antics or violent cruelties. They know better than to attack us. But they followed us at a distance, hoping for scraps.
Sip this, and you'll see.
The brigands pointed us toward the temple.
so long since anyone raised a hand toward me in kindness. You seem different. Untouched by false truths. Unfortunately, I have little to offer you. Save for that tarnished seal in your hands. A small gift. But I expect you will find it useful. Would you grant me another favor? Deep within the temples of the devout, you'll find the sacred glands of the revered. Bring the glands back to me, so I can extract the true nectar. Just enough to heal me. Perhaps you too can use it to free yourself from this wretched land. Before you end up like me.
Yes. Slowly now.
Existence is a curious matter. The greatest triumph in the universe, gifted and squandered. I shan't make the same mistakes as my brother. When the moment comes, I'll exercise restraint.
Yeah.
The entrance is not far, Foundling. But you may regret trespassing. I speak not only of my brothers and sisters, but of their twins. Just as every flame casts a shadow, so too does the spirit. And here they manifest. Reflections, birthed from a broken mirror, a shattered place. Best not to burden yourself with such thoughts. Yes, taste the truth.
The Ovet made promises of an end to war and